Bearded Science Guy here, and today I'm going to show you how to make an oozing pumpkin. The first step is to pick out a pumpkin and draw a face on it. I chose a puking face, and why will be obvious here in a minute. Now it's time to cut out your design, but keep in mind it will ooze from the lowest openings first. Take 100 milliliters of warm water and add 20 to 30 drops of food coloring. After that, add 1 tablespoon of dishwashing liquid and a couple tablespoons of baking soda. Mix the solution until there's an even consistency and then pour it into the bottom of your pumpkin. The final ingredient is 200 milliliters of white vinegar. Pour the vinegar in and watch it ooze. Acetic acid in the vinegar reacts with sodium bicarbonate in the baking soda and forms carbon dioxide gas. This gas is then trapped by the soap, creating bubbles. And that's how you get an oozing pumpkin. For a different effect, you can change up your design or even the color of your ooze. Thanks for watching, Bearded Science Guy. Consider subscribing on YouTube or check out some of our other weekly science videos.